area increases at the rate of 2 cm square per minute. Area you should write in unit square. So if this is centimeter, you should write centimeter square. Don't forget x into y. What is perimeter? 2x plus 2y. And how to differentiate x into y? You have to use product rule. They will not mention use product rule. Whenever you have product of two functions, use product rule. What is product rule? They have not given dx by dt. In spite of dx by dt, they gave what? dv by dt. If it is area, centimeter square. Volume, centimeter cube. So perimeter, centimeter per minute. This is given in centimeter per minute. So your answer also will be in centimeter per minute. Side square, such six surfaces. If you take a box, so six surfaces you will have. Six times this. The volume of cube is h cube. Welcome to the session, dear students. In today's class, I'm starting with a new section, new chapter, that is application of derivatives. One of the important chapters. Till now, you know the tool called differentiation. So we'll apply this tool to approximate, to find rate measures. So many applications in physics, in chemistry, in electricals, everywhere we can use derivatives. So we'll see what are the possible applications of derivatives. The very first topic is rate measures. So rate measures. So we can find rate of change of anything using a technique called differentiation. Derivative with respect to what? T. D by dt means rate of change. All of you know change may be increase or decrease. If anything increases or if anything decreases, we call it as change. Rate of change means change with respect to time, d by dt. So the term d by dt stands for what? Rate of change. And example, rate of change of area. If I ask you to find rate of change of area, rate of change means d by dt. Of area, let A be area A. Rate of change of volume, if I ask, d by dt of A. Similarly, if I ask you to find rate of change with respect to some other variable, for example, rate of change of volume with respect to area. Rate of change of volume with respect to area means dv by dA. With respect to some other variable, if they give, you have to mention. If they simply say rate of change, then take it as d by dt. Rate of change of area, d by dt A. Rate of change of volume, d by dt of volume, that is d by dt of V. Rate of change of area with respect to radius, if I ask, d by dt A by dr. This is read as rate of change of area with respect to radius. This is just rate of change of area. So this is a tool we use. But d by dt means all of you know. What is d by dt? Differentiation with respect to t. So now in rate measures, different types of problems. I am dividing the problems to different types and we will solve each type of problem. Now, starting with the concepts, I told you the first type is we'll discuss rectangle. Before we go to that, all of you know what is a rectangle? A quadrilateral in which opposite sides are equal. So this is a rectangle I have drawn, and length and breadth I wrote. So area of rectangle, what is area of rectangle? Length into breadth, L into B, or x into y. If x is the length and y is the breadth, we'll say x into y is the area. And what is the perimeter? P is 2x plus 2y. So first, before we go to the problems, you should be thorough with the mensurations. So if I give a rectangle, what is the length of the rectangle? Length of the rectangle is x and breadth. If you assume breadth as y, area. What is area? Length into breadth, that is x into y. And perimeter. What is perimeter? 2x plus 2y. 2 times length plus 2 times y. These are the two basics you should know. And d by dt. Now I'll teach you how to find differentiation. So now when they give area, if a is x into y, if you want dA by dt, d by dt of a, or dA by dt is d by dt of x into y. D by dt of x into y means differentiation of product of two functions. Whenever they give product of two functions, use what? Product rule. So x into y, how to differentiate? First function into derivative of second function plus second into derivative of first. So x is the first function. X into d by dt of y plus y into d by dt of x. That's all. So here, first thing is you should know how to differentiate. To differentiate, I'm using product rule. What is product rule? If you have d by dx of first function into second function, you should use what rule? Product rule. First into d by dx of second plus second into d by dx of first. first function into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first. Area, if it is x into y, dA by dx is x into dy by dt plus y into dx by dt. This is rate of change of area. So, and perimeter. Perimeter simple, direct. P is 2x plus 2y. Differentiate both sides. D by dt of P is d by dt of 2x plus d by dt of 2y. And you know 2 is constant, take it out. So it will become 2 into dx by dt plus 2 into dy by dt. Perimeter na differentiate manad sulba. Direct aga 2 constant ache thodi. D by dt of x, d by dt of x is dx by dt. D by dt of y, dy by dt. So this is the tool. So if you want to do problems of rectangle, problems of rectangle solve madbekandre modlu area matte perimeter of rectangle gotirbeku. What is area of rectangle? Length into breadth. Length x matte breadth y adre area enagutte x into y agutte. And perimeter. Perimeter means what? All the four sides if you add. So that is 2p plus 2x plus 2y. P is 2x plus 2y. And you should know how to differentiate. This is the basics. What is area? X into y. What is perimeter? 2x plus 2y. And how to differentiate x into y? You have to use product rule. They will not mention use product rule. Whenever you have product of two functions, use product rule. What is product rule? First into derivative of second plus second into derivative of first. My dear students, easy 5 marks. Easy 5 marks score mode both rate measures. Basics tharwagidre differentiation error line lagogata. So now first we'll read the question and we'll symbolize what is given. Kottira question na odi symbolize maadkolbeku. That is the first thing. So they give the length x of a rectangle is decreasing at the rate of 3 cm per minute. So I can say first line they have given this. Given d by dt of x is decreasing. Decreasing means minus 3 cm per minute. Decrease or increase is change. So change in x they give. Change in x means dx by dt. And width y is increasing at the rate of 2 cm per minute. Width y is increasing means d by dt of y is 2 cm per minute. Increasing means positive, so let it be plus. And they want you to find when x is equal to 10, when x is 10 and y is 6, find rate of change of perimeter. They want you to find d by dt of p. Rate of change of perimeter kelta idara. And they want you to find rate of change of area. They want you to find d by dt of a also. This is also question mark. And they want you to find these two when they gave x and y value. When x value is 10 and y value is 6 centimeters. 6 centimeter and 10 centimeter. This is given. So I wrote given data in the form of equations. First, kotti radana odbutu equation formal baririk barbeku. So x length of x of a rectangle is decreasing and d by dt of x kotidara. Decrease and minus. And width y is increasing means d by dt of y. Increase or decrease is change. Rate of change means d by dt. And they want you to find rate of change of perimeter. D by dt of p, d by dt of a. So first we will take first part. That is they want first perimeter. What is the perimeter of rectangle? 2x plus 2y. All of you know perimeter formula. Perimeter of rectangle, you know, 2x plus 2y. So you want the rate of change. So differentiate both sides with respect to t. If you do that, LHS becomes d by dt of p is equal to d by dt of 2x plus d by dt of 2y. All of you know 2 is constant, take it out and apply d by dt for what? X. And again 2 is constant, take it out, apply d by dt for what? Y. And substitute the values. 2 into what is dx by dt? If you observe dx by dt, they give minus 3 cm per minute. So I'll write minus 3 plus 2 into dy by dt. What is dy by dt? 2 cm per minute into 2 I'll write. So all of you know 2 into minus 3 is minus 6 plus 2 2s are 4. Minus 6 plus 4 is minus 2. So now you got dp by dt. Don't leave it here. Write dp by dt is, you got how much? Minus 2. So minus 2 centimeter per minute. So this perimeter also varies in centimeters. If it is area, centimeter square. Volume, centimeter cube. So perimeter, centimeter per minute. This is given in centimeter per minute. So your answer also will be in centimeter per minute. Minus you got. So therefore, what is the conclusion? Perimeter decreases because minus we got. So decreases at the rate of what? At the rate of 2 centimeter per minute. So I hope all of you got it. ನೋಡಿ, ಮೊದಲು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆನ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಓದಿ, ಅವ್ರೇನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್, ಲೆಂತ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ನ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ವಿಡ್ತ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ರೇಟ್, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ದೇ ಗೇವ್ 2 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಪರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೇಟ್ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ವಾಟ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದ ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನೋ ಲೆಂತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೆಡ್ತ್, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್? 2x + 2y. ಸೊ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು, ಶುಡ್ ನೋ. ಇದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು. ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್ ಎಷ್ಟಪ್ಪ? 2x + 2y. ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಎರಡೂ ಕಡೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಏನು, ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್. ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೇಟ್ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್. ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಪಿ ದೇ ವಾಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟಿ. ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಪಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. 2 ಇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್. ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ, ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಯುಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್, ಯುಲ್ ಸೇ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್. ಪೆರಿಮೀಟರ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೇಟ್? 2 cm/min. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಡನ್ ಎ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್. ನಾವು ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಾಂಟ್ ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೇಟ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ ಟಿಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ದಿಸ್. ನಾವು ಎಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ವಾಟ್? ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ದೇ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಫಾರ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್? x into y. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟಿ, ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎ, ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ x into y. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೂ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಯೂಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೂಲ್? ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ರೂಲ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ರೂಲ್? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್, ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ 2 cm ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಂಟು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ. ಡೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈ ಯು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಇಟ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಬೋತ್ ಅಟ್ ಎ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್, ಎರಡನ್ನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗಿ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೈ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್? ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಎಸ್ 10 cm, 10 × 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ? 6 × ಡಿ ವೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ. ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ 2 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್, ಸರಿ, ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್. ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ? ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ? -3. ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಪುಟ್ -3. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ 20 - 18. 20 - 18 ಇಸ್ 2. ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಗಾಟ್ ಡಿ ಎ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ 2. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್? ಡಿ ಎ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ 2 cm² ಪರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್. ಪರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ವೋಂಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್. ಸೊ ಯು ನೋ ಏರಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್? ಏರಿಯಾ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ 2 cm² ಪರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್. ಏರಿಯಾ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಯು ಲೂಸ್ 1 mark. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಬರೆಯೋದನ್ನು ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ. ಸೊ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರೀರಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೈನಲ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್? ಸೊ ನೋಡಿ, ದ ವಾಂಟ್ ಯು ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೇಟ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ವೇರೀಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಫಾರ್ ಏರಿಯಾ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್? ಲೆಂತ್ ಇಂಟು ಬ್ರೆಡ್ತ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ವೈ. ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಬೋತ್ ಸೈಡ್ಸ್, ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎ, ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ವೈ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೂ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೂಲ್? ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ರೂಲ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಪುಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ದ ಗೇವ್ 10, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್. ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ದ ಗೇವ್ -3. ಸರಿ, ಓಕೆ, ಡನ್ ಎ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಡಿ ವೈ, ಸರಿ, ಎಸ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ದ ಗೇವ್ 2, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡಿ ವೈ 2. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ, ವೈ ದ ಗೇವ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್? 6 ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ -3 ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ 10 × 2 = 20, -18 = 2 ಗಾಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಏರಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಷರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟ್? ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೈನಲ್, ಸರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್, ಏರಿಯಾ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ 2 centimeter square per minute. This is the format. I hope all of you understood this. Next, if length x of a rectangle is decreasing at the rate of 5 centimeter per minute and width y is increasing at the rate of 4 centimeter per minute, when x is 8 and y is 6, find the rate of change of perimeter and area. So directly I'll write what is given. So they have given dx by dt, dx by dt, they told 5 centimeter per minute. So similar to the last problem, and also they gave dy by dt. So dy by dt, they gave 4 centimeter per minute. And what else is given? So find the rate of change of first one, perimeter. So first I'll write perimeter. What is perimeter of rectangle? 2x plus 2y. And differentiate both sides with respect to what? T. So differentiate both sides with respect to T, you will get d by dt p. D by dt of p is d by dt of 2x plus d by dt of what? 2y. Simplify this. So you know 2 is constant, take it outside. So dp by dt is exactly 2 is constant, take it outside, and apply d by dt for what? X. And 2 is again constant, take it out, apply d by dt for what? Y. So 2 into what is dx by dt? Dx by dt they give 5, and dy by dt also they give 4. So you know 2 5s are 10 plus 8, 18 centimeter per minute. So both are increasing is what given. So they told, sorry, here length x is decreasing. So decrease means what? Minus. So I should put minus. So I should put minus. So you will get what? Decrease means you should put minus. So minus 10 plus 8. What is minus 10 plus 8? Minus 2. So you got the answer. Dp by dt is minus 2. So therefore, I'll write the conclusion. Perimeter decreases at the rate of 2 centimeter per minute. Now they also want you to find area. So take area of rectangle formula. What is the area of rectangle? X into y. So differentiate both sides, then it will come d by dt of a is equal to, if you use product rule, in last problem I have taught you, x into dy by dt plus y into dx by dt. Now substitute the values of x and y. What is the value of x they give? So in the problem they have mentioned x is what? 8. Y is what? 6. So 8 into dy by dt. What is dy by dt? 4. Plus y into, what is y? 6. Into dx by dt. What is dx by dt? Minus 5. Simplify this further. 48 4s are 32. Minus 30. So you will get positive 2. And area is measured in centimeter square per minute here. So therefore, final answer, area increases because you got positive at the rate of 2 centimeter square per minute. I hope all of you got it. So rectangle based problems they give, all of you know what is area of rectangle, length into breadth. Once you know area of rectangle, and so we need perimeter and area. Perimeter is what? 2x plus 2y. Differentiate and get it. And area is x into y. Differentiate and get it and substitute. So the first type of problem we have done today is rectangle, which is simple and easier. Now we'll go to type 2. Problems on circle. All of you know what is area of circle? Pi r square. What is circumference of circle? 2 pi r. We have different types of problems based on it. So we'll see the problem. So find the rate of change of area of circle with respect to radius. So with respect to radius they told, and radius is 2. They want rate of change of area. What is area of circle? Pi r square. So rate of change with respect to what? Radius. So therefore differentiate both sides with respect to what? Radius. Then it will become what? D by dr of a is equal to d by dr of pi r square. You know pi is constant, take it outside. So dA by dr is equal to, pi is constant, take it outside, d by dr of r square. So d by dr of r square is what? 2r. So then they gave the value of radius. In the value of radius they gave is what? 2 centimeter. So substitute it into 2. So 4pi, area is measured in centimeter square. Per radius is centimeter. So area varies 4 pi centimeters for 1 centimeter of radius. Next, we have problems in cube. So cube, all of you know, we have cube dimensions, or cube will have a dimension called edge. So when you take any cube, this is a cuboid. But when you take cube, what is cube? All faces are squares. All faces are what? Squares. So now this is a cube. I have drawn cuboid there. This is cube. Means every face is square. What is volume of cube? Edge cube. So what is volume of cube? Edge cube. If x is the edge, so v is what? X cube. And area is what? 6. 6 times x square. Because each surface is square. Each surface is square. And what is area of one square? Side square. Such 6 surfaces. If you take a box, so 6 surfaces you will have. 6 times this. So volume of cube is edge cube. Area is, surface area is what? 6 x square. So we'll take this as a basic and we'll solve the problems. So now, an edge of a variable cube is increasing at the rate of 3 cm per second. Edge is increasing at the rate. So first I'll assume, let x be the edge. Let x be the edge of the cube. Edge of the cube. And they're told it is increasing at the rate of, means they give dx by dt is so much. At the rate of what? 3 cm per second. And how fast is the volume of the cube increasing? They want you to find what is the rate of change of volume, dv by dt. For this, first you should know the formula for volume of the cube. What is volume of the cube? Volume of the cube is edge cube. So now differentiate both sides with respect to t. So differentiate both sides with respect to t. Then it will become d by dt of v is equal to d by dt of x cube. So derivative of x cube is what? 3x square into d by dx dt of x. Chain rule. X power n is n into x power n minus 1 into d by dx of internal function. I am differentiating with respect to t. Now deal t mathe x match aktaila. So differentiation of x d by dx of x power n and n into x power n minus 1 varitaidvi. But here I don't have x. Here I have t. So that's why x you should treat internal function, apply chain rule. What is d by dt of x cube? 3 into x power 3 minus 1 into d by dt of internal function called x. Now substitute it. 3 into, what is the given thing? So now edge is 10 cm. They give, given in the problem, x is 10. So in the place of edge, x 10 square, dx by dt, they give dx by dt is 3. So now simplify this. 3 3 is 9. 9 into 100, 900. You know volume is measured in centimeter cube. This is in centimeter per second, this is centimeter cube per second. So dv by dt, rate of change of volume is 900 centimeters cube per second. This is the rate of change of what? Volume. So now, how fast is the volume increasing? Now, next question. On cube again, it's a little different here. The volume of cube is increasing at the rate of this. They gave rate of change of volume. Volume is increasing means they gave dv by dt. So dv by dt is given. How much is given? 8 centimeter cube per second. And how fast is the surface area increasing? They want, what is the increase? D by dt of surface area. When edge is 12, when x is 12, this is a question. So when they give edge, so problem is simple. So what is surface area? A is equal to 6x square. So differentiate both sides. If I differentiate both sides with respect to t, I'll get d by dt of a is equal to, 6 is constant, take it out, derivative of x square is 2x into d by dt of x. Chain rule, 6 constant, actually only derivative of x power n is n into x power n minus 1 into d by dt of x. So now it became 12x into dx by dt. So call it as equation 1. We got the answer, but we have unknown. What is the unknown? X koti dara. So x is 12, but dx by dt we don't know. Rate of change of edge is not given. That's why they gave this hint. So now take dv by dt and get dx by dt. Now the direct rate of change of edge kotila. Dx by dt koti didra. I would have substituted and problem is done. But now they have not given dx by dt. In spite of dx by dt, they gave what? Dv by dt. So take volume and get dx by dt. So because they gave dv by dt, what is volume? X cube. So differentiate both sides with respect to what? T. If you do that, you'll get d by dt of v is equal to d by dt of x cube. What is derivative of x cube? 3x square into dx by dt. So now I got the value is dv by dt. You know the value of dv by dt. What is the value of dv by dt? They gave 8. In the LHS, can I put 8? is equal to 3 times x square. X is also given, edge is 12. So here in given list they give 12 centimeter. So I'll write 12 square into dx by dt. If I rearrange, dx by dt is 8 divided by 3 into 12 square. This is dx by dt. So now got this, substitute equation 2 in 1. So now put 2 in 1, you will get the answer. What is equation 1? Rate of change of surface area dA by dt, this is what we need, is equal to 12x into dx by dt. What is dx by dt? So now substitute dx by dt and 12x. 12x, x is how much? X is again 12 into dx by dt. Dx by dt is 8 by 3, 12 square. See, 12 and 12 square cancels. You are left out with 8 by 3. 8 by 3, they are asking you to find rate of change of what? Area. Area is what? Centimeter square per second. That's it. It is increasing because it is positive. So they want you to find rate of change of area. What is area, surface area of cube? 6x square. Differentiate both sides. 6 is constant. Take it out. And you will get 2x into dx by dt. But we don't know the value of dx by dt. In order to find dx by dt, they gave a hint. What is volume? X cube. Differentiate both sides. So dv by dt becomes 3x square into dx by dt. So x square is 12 square. Dx by dt, we don't know. So rearrange. 8 by 3 into 12 square agatha adana ee kada kalsi lhs kalsi. So now put this dx by dt here, that is dA by dt equal to, already we have 12x into dx by dt, 12 into x is 12 divided by this, cancels and we'll get 8 by 3. I hope all of you got this. Today's class we have done three types of problems. One is rectangle, most asked 5 mark question, then cube simple problem and circle. So further in my coming classes I'll be doing some more questions and some more types. We'll continue with rate measures in my next session. Thanks for attending. Thank you.